The biggest symphony in New York City operates in a show back from Giants Entertainment. 107.1 Play Arena. No respect, what's that? 107.9 Play Arena, favorite place. Play Station. We have a program here also, right? So, come close to the end of the day. We're going to raise the pace. It's all about fun, it's all about vibes, it's all about energy. Remember, Giants Entertainment, the show cocktail. UB40, there is someone. December 9th, Walker Center. Register one, I get tickets right now, tickets available. So get ready. Ladies are in the house, I'm assuming the cool ladies are going to raise the place nice and easy. But right now, we're going to have been asking the youth and the youth and some love. Got the youth in my future. Without the youth, there will be none of us. So we have to start growing on our journey from America and bless them. So right now, coming to the stage to entertain you, we have some little youth that look them bad and wicked and stylish. Just the way they put us here, I love them. They're there for early and itch your energy and then drink some sugar and fire my energy. So that's it. I want you to welcome on the stage a partner, three-time winner, child star, go by the name, Dick John, a.k.a. Grinny, and Glamsense. I mean, I'm not a simon, Glamsense. Why not be yourself? Why not be some previous night industry for you? Glamsense Starsearch 2012. You would say is 13 years old. Goes by the name Jojo Costa, Jojo and Granny.
We'll be right back.
Give it up. What's a Jojo brilliant? A lot more things.